All right, man, let's go find some sloths.
No, so this is a two-toed sloth. This is an omnivore species, so it has a modified mandible. It's large as a piggy. So omnivore because it feed on insects, bird eggs, and chicks as well, besides plants. Sloths are very light animals. They weigh between 14 to 17 pounds. The body is for many hair, very bony, not much muscle, strong ligaments so they can lock the tendons of the claws and hold on to the trees even when they sleep.